A high-tech eye for British skies. The Army's new unmanned spy plane will be deployed around the world, but most of the time it'll be based in and fly over Wiltshire.
We're about to deliver into service the WatchKeeper unmanned aircraft system, which is the first unmanned aircraft system that will be certified for flying in UK airspace in a wide range of contingent situations, and it could be used in support of UK operations.
54 WatchKeepers have cost the Army £850 million, and for the first time their use has been approved by the Civil Aviation Authority. The craft itself might be unmanned, but couldn't even get off the ground without a team of five.
We've been constrained in the past by not having something we could utilise in the UK, especially at tactical level. With the ability to have WatchKeeper and operate it from Boscombe over Salisbury Plain training area, then we can directly interact with those we support in real life anyway.
Drones, as they're more commonly known, have been used for years, most notably in Afghanistan. Some, like the RAF's Reaper, carry weapons. That, along with Americans using similar craft to kill suspected Al-Qaeda members, has proved highly controversial. But the Army insists this is just for gathering intelligence.
The WatchKeeper is certainly an impressive piece of hardware. With a 35-foot wingspan, it can fly in any conditions, day and night. And like all other Army air systems, it'll be unarmed.
The British Army does not operate any armed UAS, and there are no plans to arm WatchKeeper system.
But it could carry weapons if it needed to?
Well, at the moment, that is an area that we haven't explored, so at the moment there are no plans to arm WatchKeeper.
Flights will be restricted by air traffic control, but as this eye in the sky now takes to the air, many will be watching with interest. Ben Moore, BBC News.